What's up, House Krew? I didn't see you guys there. Good timing, because I'm going to give you guys a tour of our beautiful home that we call House Krew. And I'm going to show you probably one of the most important pieces of artwork that we have in this beautiful house. We are not alcoholics, nor do we drink every night, but we like to collect our aesthetic drinks, I guess you would say. So here we have our beautiful bar table. It's just more for aesthetic pleasure, just, you know, just disclosure, FYI, we don't drink, we're very good people and don't do anything, just kidding. We like to drink. Just kidding, cut that out. Yeah, no, seriously, cut that out.
This is Sarah's side.
Ran out of the battery.
This is where the magic happens, if you know what I mean, for editing. That's what I do.
And we have what we call our white family. We're not racist, but it's our white family because we look here, and it's just random ass kids, a random ass white family. Look. We got the daddy here in his little cardigan sweater. We got the son here in his cardigan sweater. And then we have, I don't know what they are, mom and daughter riding in the bike. So that's our family, our white family, picture family. We don't even have any pictures of us. Whoa. Oh. I didn't see you guys there. But welcome to my part of the house. This is my room. This is the king's den. How would I like to call it? Just kidding.
Elsa?
Joel?
Do you want to build a snowman?
Do you want to build a play? Come on, let's do the vlog together. I never see you. Let's come out and play. Hello?
Hey guys, so that's the end of the House Krew tour. I hope you guys liked it. It was a fun time. It was a good time showing you guys around the house. But there's actually one more thing. I want to invite you. I loved having you guys here. But actually, you guys want. Alright, hey guys. Hey guys, so that
was. Alright, damn it, you started too early. Alright, ready?
Hey guys, so that was the end of the House Krew tour. I hope you guys liked our house. It was a fun time being able to show you guys around and just give you a little bit of experience of what our house is like. Actually, we're going out tonight, so why don't you guys just come out with us and see what it's like. Come on, let's go.
Suavemente, besame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suave, suave, suave. Besándome otra vez, suave, 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 suave. Quiero sentir tus labios, suave, 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 suave. Besándome otra vez.